beautiful setting, the Olympiastadion here in Berlin, and thousands of fans have poured into the capital for what? Well, at this time of year here in Germany, it always comes down to this. Welcome to the Berliner Olympiastadion. My name is Derek Ray. I'm joined in the commentary box by Stuart Robson, and we're privileged to be here to bring you action from the DFB Pokal final. It is Stuttgart facing Borussia Dortmund. It's an opportunity. It's come off the keeper. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick.
Well, Dortmund were a little bit unlucky not to open the scoring there. Yes, it was a fantastic stop, but the warning signs are there in these opening minutes.
Yes, end-to-end stuff, but now they're forced to track back. It might be the moment to get them ahead. There it is, and he could scarcely have had an easier finish. And back underway here, and a wake-up call for Borussia Dortmund, you would think. Daniel Malen. Possibilities in the centre. Oh, the equaliser in this final. What next in the drama? Brandt. Merejan now. Return to Brandt. Benzabaini. And nothing comes of that attack. Hiroki Ito, and he's allowed it to go over the touchline, so a throw-in. Julian Ryerson. Daniel Malen. Brandt with it. Rami Benzabaini. Making progress is Royce, and options around him. Good strength to keep the ball. To be in two minds, putting his body on the line, and the keeper really reacted brilliantly.
Well, from that sort of range, it's a great save, I have to say.
Another short corner routine. Nice. And back with Brandt. Still what to do. Oh, good work by the keeper.
Dortmund have certainly bossed the possession over the last 15 minutes. They've created plenty of chances and looking a constant threat. You feel they have to take the lead at some point with this sort of domination.
It's really going so well for them, and who knows, they might be able to craft another opportunity. A chance for them to notch in front. And a squandered opportunity there. Fury. Defensive play to be applauded. And that brings to an end the first half. Well, as they get the ball running again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up.
Stenson.
Good-looking sequence, but they dealt with the threat posed. Nico Schlotterbeck. Brandt with it. Real chance. Pure instinct from the keeper.
Well, a top-class reaction from the top-class goalkeeper. Brilliant stuff.
Trying to deliver it accurately. Chance maybe. Oh, no damage done. Get body! Get body! 20 minutes to go then. Well, it's a decent looking attack, this. nudge in front. Corner kick here. And the danger's still on. Has eyes for goal! Well, the goalkeeper is thankful that it wasn't a better effort than it actually was. Marcel Zabica. The ball with Marco Reus. And Sabahini. Options in the middle. Zabica. Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, they should be ahead now. Yes, it was a good save, Derek, but he should score from there.
They've picked up a short one here. And drawing it back. And that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Quarter of an hour remaining here. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Daniel Malin. And Dortmund committed to getting forward. Can they grab a late winner? And an attempt best forgotten, I think. Chris Fury. Showing good defensive judgment. Nico Schlotterbeck. Ben Sabahini. Emre Can has given it away. Be 1 minute added on at the end. They cannot be separated here, and it's on to extra time.